Good Thursday to all of you. I'm Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels. We always appreciate you logging out at 4029tv.com. We had a real cool morning with temperatures in the 50s and 60s. However, this afternoon, a nice warm-up will take place. And generally speaking, humidity will remain somewhat low. High temperature at 87 in northwest Arkansas with more of a variable wind at 5 to 15 miles per hour. We'll also include that variable wind throughout the River Valley. Anytime you have an area of high pressure sitting right over you, sometimes the winds will vary at times throughout the afternoon. We won't see a real dominant direction. High temperature in the River Valley at 92 degrees with a lot of sunshine. So starting to warm up a little bit more. Humidity will be relatively lower for this Thursday, but the moisture will be increasing over the next couple of days until we get to Saturday, and a cold front arrives with some more showers and thunderstorms. You can keep up to date with all the weather on our weather blog at 4029tv.com, and if you follow us on Twitter, you can look for us there at 4029weather.